Since that moment, the COVID-19 pandemic has taken so many lives and caused massive disruption to families, societies, and economies all over the world.
You pray for me, and I'll pray for you.